pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more, pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more, pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more, pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, 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 cheep.
Professor, her kind of woman doesn't belong on any committee. Of course, I shouldn't tell you this, but she advocates dirty books.
Dirty books?
Chaucer, Rabelais,
Balzac.
And the worst thing, of course, I shouldn't tell you this.
I'll tell.
The man lived on my street. Let me tell.
No, I'll tell. She made brazen overtures to a man who never had a friend in this town till she came here.
Oh, yes, that woman made brazen overtures with a gilt-edged guarantee. She'd a golden glint in her eye and a silver voice with a counterfeit ring. Just melt her down and you'll reveal a lump of lead as cold as steel here, where a woman's heart should be.
He left River City, the library building, but he left all the books to her.
Chaucer, Rabelais,
Balzac.
Just a minute here, Professor. Sorry, we need your credentials.
Why, certainly, gentlemen. I have just what you want over my hotel. Please come with me. Good night, ladies.
Good night, lady.
Good night, lady.